And Ford will turn back the clock this weekend at Mount Panorama, celebrating the 50th anniversary of the Bathurst 1000. The factory Fords will carry retro-style paint schemes, honouring the memorable 1-2 finish of Alan Moffat and Colin Bond back in 77.
I don't know if I trust the formation finish that Will wouldn't drive past me. Like, Bondi took team orders in that day, but a 1-2, imagine that. If you could do it in those colours, 50th year anniversary, yeah, that'd be a pretty special moment.
Frosty's co-driver Stephen Richards has two Bathurst victories and was alongside Winterbottom when they finished second at the recent Sandown 500. The teams roll into Mount Panorama later today ahead of practice on Thursday. And I think the decision...